Today we are going to learn one timestamp palette which is in the string palette section. Okay, so last time we saw match pattern and match regular expression. Both are same, 50-70% same. And today we are going to learn this format date time string. Okay, so this is basically used for any time stamp operation or any timing related activity. So if you check this help, you find that it displays a timestamp value or a numeric value as time in the format you specify using the time format codes. Okay, so it displays the timestamp value or numeric value, whatever you give as input, it will provide you an output according to that. So let me just first make one indicator and let me show you how it works. Okay, so I just use one indicator, no controls, no inputs. You just want to see the outputs. If you play it, you will get 5th May 2018. This is the Indian time right now. So it will give the current time. So right now I am in India and just I want to see the time. Just use this palette, create one indicator and just play it. It will display the time. See, if you play regularly, see the seconds are increasing. +1, +1, +1. Okay. So likewise, you can just use this to see the time. Now there are three inputs, and the first one is timestamp format or time format string. So this is the format, and you can specify the format, and you will get the similar output in this indicator. So if you read this, the following codes are some of the most commonly used time format codes. Okay, so these codes you can use here. By default, it is %C. That means it displays the local specific date time. That just we saw that it is displaying local time right now. The time, whatever your time is there, it will display it. But suppose you want to see some different time. Okay, so %H means it will display the hours. It will display as 24 hours, means 10, 12, 13, 14. Likewise, it's not 0 to 12, 0 to 12 a.m., p.m. like that. It will display the 24 hour clock. So let me just try this control C. By default, this is %C. Now I am specifying one different code, %H, I believe. See, first the our R is 10 hours, so it is displaying 10. Okay, so that's the 24 hour clock hours. If you give %I, it will show the hours but in 12 hour clock. So just try this one also. Okay, so this is 10 here, but we haven't seen any AM PM format. So we will change the time and we will see how it works. So for that I need this timestamp format. Whatever timestamp you give here, it will display it. Then, so right now, let's just remove this. Okay, so by default, this %C time is 00000 means this 1st January 1904, 5:30 a.m. It will display the time from 1904. This is the base time LabVIEW uses. If you give the time like 1804 or something, it won't convert it or it won't display it. that's the universal time for this lab. Now let me just give 24 here, and R should be, and just change this PM. Okay, so I gave some time here. Okay, 24th May 2018, 10:53:31 PM, 10 hours, 53 minutes, 31 seconds. Now let me just give this person I here and let's see what happens. Okay, so this is the percent I, use of percent I. Now, if you give H here, then now you will get the difference of 24 hour clocks and 12 hour clocks in this lab room. Next is percent F for minutes, percent S for seconds. Okay, so that's it. You will try and you will get the answers. For date, percent X, small x, percent Y, the year within the century, percent Y, year including century. Okay, so there are some different codes present. Percent M for month number. Okay, so capital M for minutes, small m for month, so don't forget that. Percent B day and percent A abbreviated weekday name. So these are some codes which you can use to get the output of time. Now you two things you got. First is format, second is timestamp. Now the third one is UTC format. Let me just set time to now and I'll just play this and I'll just remove this. Okay, so this is the current event now. So just take a closer look here. 10:55:40 AM. If I turn on this, by default it is turn off. If I turn on this, there is some difference in the time format, not date format, time format. So right now 5:25. If you turn off is 10:55 minus 5:25 means 5:30. If you turn on this format, it's the UTC format and it will show you time which is current time minus 5:35 hours. This is the UTC format. So I hope you got it. Three inputs, first for codes, second for any kind of timestamp you can give, third one is for UTC format. So that's how you can use the time and date format palette. So that's it for now. We will come back with some another new palette in next video.